Hello, all zodiac signs, energies for these days. I see that it is about someone from the past who was toxic but was your pet in life. It was something unjust, very burdening, very disappointing, but it was your pet. You had to learn some lesson, which I see you understood. And now that cycle has ended, and you need to be bold and brave to put action, to choose what your heart says. All depends on you. The lessons you have been through can lead you to all that you need, even if right now you do not feel so, or that lessons can take you back again, through the same lessons again and again, if you are still fearing. So, it will be equal give and take, a pure love, all that you wished for, all that you can harvest after the work you put in, or fears, and the same path again and again, because you have not learned your lessons. So again, you need courage, strength, to believe in you, in your intuition, to act, to be bold and free. And for some, to forgive and forget, because new starts, good ones, are waiting for you. Love and light.